PDF is a very popular format and is often used to circulate CAD drawings. But unlike drawings in the DWG format, PDFs can only be used for viewing. Now, you can use ARES Touch not only to view PDF files, but also to convert them to DWG. When you receive a PDF by email, you can download it or save it to the cloud. If you would like to modify and comment on the file, we recommend that you save it to the cloud directly. We will come back to this in a minute. To begin with, let's just open this PDF file for viewing. Once ARES Touch is installed on your mobile device, you can find it among the solutions that are able to read PDF files. ARES Touch opens the PDF in view mode, and at first, it doesn't seem much different from a typical PDF viewer. You can navigate the drawing by zooming, panning, etc. The key difference is this icon, which enables you to convert the PDF into an editable DWG. This option is also available from the stack of three dots in the upper right corner. Let's use the icon. If our PDF contains multiple pages, we could select which ones to import, but in this case, there is only one. Note that converting a PDF to DWG requires that the PDF was initially created in DWG, then exported to PDF. Once your file is converted to DWG, you can proceed to make any kind of modification. As ARES Touch offers a full set of 2D features. For instance, the Quick Modify command is a very handy tool to copy, move, rotate, and scale entities. ARES Touch also offers all the dimensioning tools you can expect to measure and annotate your drawing. You can use Save or Save As to save the modified file locally on your mobile device. Alternatively, you could use Export to save the file in PDF format again. In turn, if we want to share this drawing with other users and enable the Trinity collaboration features, we should use Send To or Pack and Share to upload it to the cloud. Now we are going to open the DWG from one of the cloud storage services we connected to ARES Touch. We look for the directory that contains the DWG file we uploaded with the Send To option. Note that we still have the option to export to PDF if needed. The feature is the same as in the previous case. More than just an export function, it is rather a print to PDF feature with all the related options. By default, the PDF is exported into the same folder as the DWG drawing. This explains why, after export, ARES Touch offers some possible next steps. You could, for example, send it by email using Share with Local App. In this case, we choose Do Nothing. Using a DWG saved in the cloud, you can also gain access to the Trinity collaboration features and use, for example, the comments and markups,